How's it going, guys? It's Najam back again with another video. I just wanna update you guys on something. So it's actually a really bad news again for some retarded reason. Now, if you watched my last video, I did say I've been having a really bad week, and I mean I thought it wouldn't have gotten any worse because you know it's the end of the week, but it's actually gone a lot worse now. I don't know how this happened and stuff, but I'm on the verge to get a new capture card now, I guess. So let's show you my setup right now because my capture card died, and I was hoping to do more CSGO videos since I'm back, and so I guess that's sort of cancelled. And I was doing full-time work, and all the money I got I sort of spent it on other things, including this camera. And now that has sort of led me in a position where I'm sort of safe, so I'm got myself in a safe zone. So that's cool. The bad thing is, I didn't get the gaming PC. So, but I could own it. It was like next on the list or something. So, and I don't go there anymore. So, back to this piece of shit. Anyways, let's show you my setup. And I guess we'll see from there. And I'm on the verge of getting the AVMedia Live Portable, whatever it's called, I don't know. I'm just sick of this kind of crap anyway, so I'm just gonna turn the camera around. Alright, so basically, as you can see, the monitor is behind the laptop now, and I've got my mechanical keyboard here. Apparently, I ended up getting one of these, and as you can see, there's no capture card now. Now, the HDMI port on the laptop is completely freed out. I don't know if you can hear me actually, and well, basically, in simple words, I won't be able to record. Now, I was planning on doing some reaction videos and some gaming videos and all that, but here's the good thing. Fucking get it in my fucking pocket. I've got myself Xperia Z Ultra, and luckily this thing has a built-in recorder, so I don't have to use my capture card, which is what I used to record my last video. Let me put my password in. So here we go, here it is. I mean, it's a big phone, you know, so it's big. Like I said, it's big, like, I don't know how many times we're going to say it. But the thing is, like, this thing has a built-in recorder. I'm just going to pop it up over here. See it over here. And if you can see it, the little red dot and all that kind of stuff has popped up and whatnot. And I can sort of use this to record any Android gaming or game video or whatever. Now, the good thing is Android has a lot of good games. And they're mean, like, really, really good. And if only the PlayStation Vita had this in built-in recorder, it would have been a lot more easier and a lot more better to record and stuff like that. But until I get the new capture card, I won't be able to record PC. And let's look on the negative side, the positive side, or I don't know which one. This thing, it can barely play any game anyway, so it's not something like an Alienware or whatever, so just forget about it. I mean, I don't think there's a point of getting a capture card because I can record my reaction videos on the thing, right? That's cool. So now that thing does have its own problems, and I don't like it as much as you know, like it and stuff. So yeah, I mean, I guess you can just use this 300-400 pound freaking action cam to record vlogs like this. So it's just a quick update. I might just remove this video, I'm not sure. For the extra money, this is like only 400, right? The phone is like 200, and I bought my brother a phone because he's a bitch. I got myself one of those. This big, and also one of these. These are like big as well. So I guess a lot of videos on these things, but mostly on Android gaming. Now, the thing is, if you're going from PC to Android, there's not much of a difference. The only thing is, the games are different, so, but there's still a lot of games, right, in it, like, yeah, there are actually a lot of games. So anyways, I'm basically gonna be recording Android games. Now, I do have a Minecraft channel and also a reviewing channel, so whenever I'm not uploading to this channel, I'll be doing Minecraft on that, because that's like one of the games that I do get bored of, and it doesn't end for some next level reason. And look at the keyboard, mate, it's freaking sick. And yeah, I guess on the upcoming few weeks or whatnot, probably the rest of this channel, I'm gonna be doing Android gaming. And if this sort of kicks off, because broke again, apparently. Then I can get a PC and we'll see, you know, normal stuff from there. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you again in a different video.